What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prinkle J. We back again with another one. It's the fourth week since the new year. I got my brother.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? My name is Chico. We're back again with a new banner. And now today it's different. This is with Shiloh. We're having our new guest. For this season, this is our first guest. You know, he goes by the name of Lavi Khoza, the founder, CEO, everything of eSporty brand.
What's up, everybody? Yeah, your boy Musito Lavi Khoza, real name, but niggas can call me Musito.
That's what's up. Mr. Hottest. But it is what it is. Today we're working on Big Zulu. I'm a million. Big Zulu is from the hood, man. You know, Big Zulu is from the hood. He's been killing it from, I don't know from when. You understand? Yeah. So today we make it, it's a special edition of Big Zulu. Yeah, like us, because we've been doing our case by Stogie T. But today, man, we're going back home. Yeah, but also as much as we're having our guest. And I think we have some relationship here with Big Zulu.
Yeah,
you know,
I'm a fan.
You're a fan, but you also talk. It's a great guy.
Yeah, you hooked me up in your plug. I don't know if you guys saw, Questa was wearing my sporty dress.
Yeah, I remember.
You came through with that one, so yeah. We don't really talk, but you know, he's cool. Cool.
Yeah, so it's from your cast as well, right? Yes, it's from my cast. So that means you're gonna rate with this shit. Yeah, bro.
And stay tuned to know, just in case, for eSporty, if you'd like any of the merchandise, let us know. We'll give you the information on the description below. So yeah, man, that's what's up. We're all trying to make a million, right?
You know what I mean?
Let's just get on to it. Big Zulu, I'm a million, featuring Casper, right?
And Mushi, who's that guy? The name is
Mushi.
I can't spell, but I know him. I follow his music on YouTube. Yeah, bro. Recollate. What I respect about Big Zulu, punchlines. Punchlines all the time.
Of course. Yo, I don't know if you guys heard the first line. La kulma uti brand with no omeg. You know, so can nothing better my million. You know, he's not even wearing your Versace's, your Gucci's, and your Fendi. No, he's wearing e brand with no omeg. So for me,
I think it's very authentic, man. Of course. Of all the artists we have in the hood.
Yeah.
You know, face of our hood, even.
Yeah, but what I can tell with, like, when it comes to punchlines, this nigga
dog. It's too much.
You know, some no more moves go to tea. You get the point. Yeah. But he punch.
Second place after my favorite Zulu lyricist, which is Zabwe. Second place, he'll take it.
Okay. So it's one Zabwe and then it's Big Zulu. All right,
let's go.
And also remember Big Zulu upusha that thing here. My taxi drive.
Who's this chick? The guy is dope.
You should
just need more projects from him this year. You should be dope.
The one that's on this video, yeah. I don't think she's
no, because why would you flying chicks across the border?
That's the hand that
goes it becomes a trend and whatsoever. Go to why Yolanda, the chicks from overseas,
yeah, to come to shoot a video move from when he was naked.
Okay, the thing about Cass, this guy's an entertainer.
Respect.
Full time. On stage, killing. On songs, killing. Like, he'll give you full
package. I think Kutani Akon will be versatile as well.
Yeah, because he's doing my piano as well.
Nah, yeah, that's what I like about him, man. So even this one, he was trying to, he looked like he's being featured from Big Zulu. And he was tried by any means with an Angabi outside from both of them.
The context of the song, I'm a million.
A million as well, yeah.
I don't know if you guys remember that line, and he's like, Mili, Mifun, Shet, Mili.
Oh, yeah.
My first that guy that make him. Now he's there. He's there. You know, he can fly chicks across
now the world. Now he relates. Let's go. Whoa, those are taking shots. I got a bulletproof one. Go back.
I bought a bulletproof frying sperm.
Shit. No.
Think about it. Take it back.
Balance me.
Take it back. For those who are taking shots, I got bulletproof frying sperm.
Meaning that, I don't know.
Shit.
It means like, but it makes sense, but at the same time.
I have to know what it means.
It's a double entendre type of shit. Remember, we got Frank Squad, right?
Okay.
And the cops, they were bulletproofs.
Okay.
Right? It was the cops. So, those taking shots, I got a bulletproof
Flying Squad.
Flying sperm.
Yeah.
Whoa, okay, now I get it.
Do you guys get it?
He's shooting.
He's not
gonna get anyone pregnant.
No, but either way, he's saying, I think he meant it from the hater's perspective, and at the same time that his shots are, you know, straight on. Like, you can't.
Hence, I said it's a double entendre. You know, it's two things. He's not gonna catch a baby. He's not gonna get trapped by a baby.
Oh, so, yeah. I don't know. Yeah, if you say that.
Yeah.
Let's just move on.
But on trap. Okay,
let us know what you did in the comments section.
I don't know what Cass meant there, but it sounded nice, but yeah, I thought I had to figure it out. But
Casper, what's up with you, dog?
what he's got bulletproof frying sperm.
Frying.
I think it's a chopper. Flying or frying?
Alright, dog, let's continue.
Flying.
Casper.
I wonder who's this chick.
Comment section.
Leave us her handles on the comments.
Hey, but she's nice.
She is nice. That's why she's on the video, right?
Hey, I just saw someone on the video.
Who?
Afisha Shower, right?
No, it's not Afisha Shower.
Oh yeah!
Stop nonsense! Yeah! He's from the hood as well!
This is my first time. I've watched this video so many times, but I think I'm not
too safe. Whoa, you guys, I want you guys to listen to that part.
Exactly. You know why? The trials and it's old. It's expensive.
Shit.
Not Big Zulu on this one.
Something's finest.
Pick it up. Sangoli, so Mr. Abishani.
Yo, man, that was Ama Million by Big Zulu.
Shit. Shit's up, man.
Yeah.
So, my nigga, out of a 10, how would you rate it?
Shit, I'm biased when it comes to Big Zulu, yo. Yeah. I'm a big fan of the man.
So, you give it a...
I'll give him a 12.
12?
Yeah.
Five.
Also, he was around Koba Khatling. Yeah, no, when he was performing the song, I didn't like the song initially from his entire album. It was my least favorite song. And then when he performed it, hey, shit. So yeah, I'm giving it a 12 out of 10.
Yeah.
Yeah, if but numbers don't make sense, it's whatever.
Yeah, but for me personally, Big Zulu, I've been a fan from the first album, Mushroom Yanga. I've listened to the new album, to be honest, I'm not yet a fan. You know, I'm still it's a sinker in and whatsoever.
Yeah.
But I believe Gutun Shunyon Cup is the best album from Upik Zulu because it was the first album, so he had to draw a lot of shots. Yeah. But on this one, dog, the whole album, this is my favorite track. You understand? Upik Zulu, it doesn't make I'm a hype tracks and whatsoever.
Yeah.
But then this one and from him being from the hood and having so many features, dope features as well.
Yeah.
It should count for something.
Of course.
You understand?
Of course.
I think
right now we're talking about the music video.
The music video. But it counts. Okay, but the music video for me, I can give it an 8.
Yeah.
Or so we're rating the music video. Not the song.
When I write
not the guy in this
song. But for me the music video I can give it an 8. Do you know why? Because there was no creativity. They used only one location most of the time, so
okay.
It was easy for them to edit the video. You understand? So if maybe they went out to find other locations and do stuff, okay. Maybe dress code, it changes. You know how music videos are and getting his name. But for me, I can give him 8. As we always know, it's such a good time that I told you. But it doesn't mean good to the video is not dope.
Okay, I get it. For me, well, I spoke with the guy personally. He's quite a friendly person. And I think the video is very authentic, you know, you wouldn't get this, you know, from a lot of artists in SA, local artists especially. So I'd give it, I think, a 15 too. That's just a second.
Well, if we're talking about the music video, because
yeah.
I thought we were rating the song.
Either way, but the specifically nice. The visuals.
The visuals, yo, that girl is hot with the tattoos.
Yeah, shit. What the fuck are you?
Let the girl, the music video.
Yo, she's part of the video. She's part of the video.
Also, I think, you guys, if you guys know Mayno's song, it goes Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get out of Oprah. When he was talking about big monies and stuff. And if, also that one where he's throwing money outside the CIT van, where he's just throwing money.
Okay,
So, initially when I heard the song, I thought maybe it was going to be something like that. Kespa also had that Shasha song, when he had like 10 red. That's what I thought was going to happen in the video.
Okay.
And then... But now, when you take it back to the lyrics, it's like Nswenka Ngazi. Not that I am, but Nswenka Ngazi. So I think it was authentic. And the whole swag, Brentwood no Omega, I think it brings that South African authenticity, you know? Because, like, you get people.
His history more, actually.
Exactly.
Big Zulu featuring Casper and Mushi. Like, yeah. So, yeah. Man, where can our people get you? Where can the viewers get you?
You find me in the street. Yo, find me on social media. eSportyTM on Twitter. You find me on eSporty on Instagram. You find me eSporty on Facebook as well. Website coming up soon. Otherwise, you can catch me on my personal, Musito Koza, on every social media. That's my name.
Are you the one hitting the hook?
Fuck, damn, though. No, one hook.
You said
Musito.
Oh,
Musito.
Oh, okay. Alright,
guys. So, yeah,
so. And now you can deliver, Anjay, Yonkindao.
Everywhere in South Africa, we drop this baby. Bucket
Nationwide.
We out here, South Africa, taking over. Yeah.
So, That's what's up, baby. Like, subscribe, comment. That's the sound of victory. We live in it. Amen.
That's what's up.